College. My name is Emily Wallace.
And I'm Brett Shobbs, and this is DNews Network.
Looking towards campus news this week, we only have classes today and tomorrow, so keep pushing through. You can do it. With the holiday season coming up, the Franklin Food Pantry could use your help. They have an online Amazon wish list, which you can donate to. You can find that link on Today at Dean. This Thursday, November 26th, is Thanksgiving. Although 2020 has been very unpredictable, there is still a lot to be thankful for. Happy Thanksgiving from Dean News Network to you and yours at home.
And now for some sports news. The NBA draft recently concluded last Wednesday, with multiple collegiate athletes having their dreams come true. Georgia guard Anthony Edwards was selected number one overall to the Minnesota Timberwolves. Memphis center James Wiseman was taken second to the Golden State Warriors. And LaMelo Ball, the Australian star, was taken third overall to the Charlotte Hornets. The hometown Boston Celtics selected Vanderbilt guard Aaron Naismith and Oregon guard Peyton Pritchard with the 14th and 26th overall picks, respectively. In the NFL, the New England Patriots are currently 4-5 as of this recording, with their most recent win coming against the Baltimore Ravens by a final score of 23-17. They will look to continue this momentum in their road matchup against the Houston Texans.